Hey, guys.
Carrie's not here. She's gone. And your name's gonna be all over the post tomorrow.
What did she say?
Well, let's just say you might see the word diminutive again, but this time in reference to you and one of your body parts.
But that's a lie.
Unlike what you said to Page Six?
Doesn't feel so good, does it? They can't print stuff about me that isn't true.
Sure they can. They called you a wunderkind, didn't they?
Hello?
Larissa, it's me.
Darling, you should not have left. You won the trip to Paris.
I did?
Samantha took it and went with the busboy.
Good for her. And Alvaro. I've always wanted to go to Paris.
Oh, someday, mon ami. Someday.
Well, I know you're busy, but I just wanted to know if Tristan Cassidy is still there.
I need to talk to him. Yeah, he's right here, my love.
I'm sorry, what is this all about?
Oh, you're gonna want to chat with this one. She's got loads of dirt.
Hello.
Hi. This is the girl who told you about Adam Weaver and his penis size.
Oh, right. Katya.
Right. Katya. Well, the thing is, that isn't really true about his manhood.
And I don't think it would be fair to have a lie out there.
Even though it wouldn't kill Weaver to have a dose of his own medicine.
Well, it's too late, kiddo. I already called it in. And if I don't print that, I've got nothing.
But it's not true.
Well, it's not untrue.
Yes, it is. That's what not true means. What if I were to give you something else?
Like what?
Like the name of Weaver's diminutive suburban poser.
You know who it is?
Yeah. It's me. Carrie Bradshaw.
I thought your name was Katya.
Well, I lied.
Well, how do I know you're telling the truth then?
Didn't you see how tiny I am?
That's a good point. All right, I'm gonna go with it.
Okay, good.
But I gotta ask you, why the hell are you giving yourself up?
At the end of the day, it's just words.
I had to give myself up. But it was worth it to know I didn't sell someone else out to save my own skin.